There's such nice renderings of the characters that we've been seeing in the comic books for years. And another thing that I like a lot about Strange Team Dog is it's got a very distinctive style. It's got a very distinctive art style. The guns, the characters, the muties, all of them, they have a particular look to them as part of that universe, which comes from the artist that's done the vast bulk of Strange Team Dog strips, Carlos Esquerra, who's got a really distinctive look for him, and they've captured that look in the miniatures in a really marvellous way.